is my ingredients, guys, for my detox. Parsley and mint and apple, just 1/4 apple, and then orange, and then cucumber, and ginger, ground ginger. So this one I put in the blend. So I will mix it together. So I will put it here. This one for my detox, guys. And this cucumber I put all. I was already this one, guys. I put. And then my apple. Just 1/4 only the apple I use it. Just to make it taste. This only for my drinking. This my snacks. So I mix it, and then ginger, because a lot of this one, and just make it like half, just a little bit, and then orange, one orange. I will mix it for the taste. So come and let's blend. Come to mama. So this one, guys, I will blend it some adding. So this one, the orange juice. Yun ang ginawa kong water. Need more one. Let me see if to make it juicy. Then, guys, if you play the machine. Ayun pa pala, guys, lemon. Nakalimutan ko pa maglagay ng lemon. So we add a lemon, guys. Maglalagay talaga ko siya ng lemon. So ayun. Yan na siya, green na green. Nagdagdag lang ako ng lemon, guys. Ayan, you guys, ayun, green na brain, green na green siya ang ating detox. So, let's drink it. So, ayan. Magandang kulay niya, nakakabighan. Ayan. So, may sobra pa. So, ito yung laging iniinom ko, guys. Ayun na, guys. Inumin na natin. Ayun. Ininom na. Dagdag pa natin ito. So, masarap siya, guys. I-try nyo. Ang yung ibang ginagawa nila, parsley lang at saka cucumber, pero hinaluan ko ng orange at saka apple. Dagdag na rin yung sa vitamin C at saka yung apple, maganda rin yung sa body natin. So dinagdagan ko para naman hindi masyado sa test. So, yun. Masarap siya. Yun, naubos ko na. Sarap siya, guys. Ito, kahit inumin ko itong makasurvive ako nito. Hindi ako magugutom, guys, hanggang mamayang alas 6. Wala pa akong agusal. Hindi ako nag-agusal. I just drink it coffee. So I'm wake up in 18:30. Then I drink coffee only. After that, yun, ito ininom ko. Kasi good for health ito. So, ito ang ininom ko. So, need natin yan, lalo na tayo mga nasa Middle East. Need natin mag-drink herbal, di ba herbal man yan? So, need natin yung mag-drink para naman sa ating katawan, lalo na tayo overuse, unli, so we need to vitamins or pampalakas sa ating body and even inside our body, so cleansing. So that's it, guys, and then I will proceed to make it the juice for them also and for me also. Gagawa ko ng juice. So tapos na yung ating detox, drinking detox. So, gawa tayo ng juice para sa kanila. Orange juice, guys. So, maganda din to sa body natin, itong orange, fresh orange juice. So, we need to drink also this fresh orange juice, guys, okay? So, para iwas, kasi vitamin C to, itong orange, vitamin C, so we need to drink it. Okay, guys, huwag natin pabayaan ang ating self, lalo na tayong mga hard worker, hard working, mga OFW, I'm proud of OFW. We need to care for our body. We need to basta yun, guys. Okay? And that's it. Thank you for watching, guys. And please subscribe my YouTube channel and click the bell so you can notify what I make it upload. And thank you again. Bye bye. Thank you pala sa mga ka-GC ko sa Timbridge. Sicilian, thank you so much. WH program. Thank you sa aking mga boards. Thank you so much. Bye. Sa Organic, Kabayan, Sis Raspi.